Your four favorite persons, waist deep in a waveless ocean, a gesturing big sticky skin, messy hair affair. You run back to grab your camera, carrying it carefully over the water. But when you look out again, they're lost in the night brown. The sun is down and the flies are out. You're practical as the daytime. You never believed in the evening ghost crab. He's countering flashlights with a 360 view. Ticking down to the land of the skimboard. Evolution only stuck at the half point. Wake the bubble in oxygen. Pinch the groping hand. Hold your breath in the sand. You're waking up on a jungly mattress. Caterpillar tents in your branches. Oh, you think you saw it, yeah, you think you caught a glimpse. But here you are again at the bottom, climbing up yesterday's mountain. All you really want is another little look off the edge. Just a few miles from your childhood exit, a few more from the local prison. Stop in for a visit, see what we've added on. Press the button for the floor under the basement to see the rows of lifers adjacent. Each house was made by the man inside before he died with the gold he could mine. You come home in a blue afternoon, pick up the same tea and barbecue. You've got so much, so much, so little to do. But your four favorite persons, they are waiting for you to finish your lesson. They're waiting to go to the blue hole, pile up the hippie stones, expose the copperhead, the bruise on your leg, the juice in the wine, and the bodies in their prime. The cicada choir, and the jumping fire. Somebody's hand is on your shoulder, somebody is measuring coffee. Singing a sweet midnight breeze, oh. But anytime you try, you can.